Are those all the apples that were harvested today?
Yes, boss. I reckon the more money you invest in the business now, the more your son will have later on for his future. There'll be enough for
him. No. Don't be mistaken, Modesto. Lucrecia's a woman. She will marry someday, and when that day arrives, it will be up to her husband to take care of her.
Well, we'll see if she feels the same way.
I need to ask you a favor.
Of course, whatever you wish.
I want you to ask Father Matias to come. I need to go to confession.
Oh, come on, Inés. Don't you think you are exaggerating?
No. Gabino won't believe me. My poor husband does not want to accept the truth, but I'm afraid I don't have much time left.
And where do you think you're going?
To play with Julian, with Jose, and with Manuel.
All right, then. But I want you two to get back before it gets dark, okay? And under no circumstances should you go near the river. Did you hear me, Lucrecia?
Let's see who can make it down to the river first.
Not the river. My mother told us we shouldn't go anywhere near there.
Okay, wait, let me think. Let's go to the barn. Last one's a rotten egg.
Wait a minute. Why do we always have to run when we play?
Well, you can just walk if you want to.
Having that mansion to live in? It's easy for you to say something like that, right?
Would you like to go inside the house?
No. No, thank you. I don't think your wife would like it if I did. You know very well why.
She complains to me sometimes. She has never felt well living in San Pedro. She says it's because the people have a hard time accepting her. Don't you think that's foolish?
Absolutely.
Let go of me!
What's going on? What is this, Lucrecia? What are you doing to your brother?
Nothing.
Instead of arguing with me, why don't you hurry up and get his medicine?
Yes, Mom.
It's all right. It's okay, son.
Because for the longest time, Father, I really thought that Gabino had married me. Not because he had fallen in love with me, but only because he was after my money.
Please don't go so soon, Gabino.
You know my wife is very ill, Justina. I have to go take care of her.
Oh, the poor woman.
Poor Gabino. He loves his wife so much.
Please forgive me. Your husband is a hypocrite.
What makes you say so?
Gabino's been cheating on you with another woman.
Well, tell me who my husband is sleeping with.
Mi Pecado.